The Petzl crampon system is unique in that you have a real true component system. You can change bales, you can change heel levers, you can change the front to the back part of this. Lots of different opportunities, but as you're doing it, you want to do it right. One of the first steps that people ask about is the bale. This is what goes onto your climbing boot and holds your boot onto the crampon. It's important that you have at a minimum 2 centimeters of front point on there so you have good purchase in the ice. Obviously, there's a lot of tension here. If you do it wrong, it's like getting your finger in a mouse trap. This tension makes the crampon strong. So a trick that you can use to bring it out is you use your crampon around the ankle strap, and to do that, first off, you have to orient the direction here correctly. So I look at which direction it'll come off of the crampon. It's about like that. Bring it down like that. I balance it with my boots. Take the leash through here. Bring it out. There you go. And we need to bring it back in. There's a little bit of tension on there. There you go.